Right here. just are going to occur on the flesh of evolution as these other animals develop over time. So what is the common character that we see here? Well, what we're going to see is the presence of a dorsal neural nerve cord in all of these animals, and that's what we find right here at this step. However, in one of the animals that came from it, this bantamweight, this particular group of animals did not develop any bone to enclose that dorsal neural nerve tube. But all of these other animals, but something that was derived, that came about over time, was they developed a bony structure that wrapped around the dorsal neural nerve cord. And everything that you see here, from the lamprey on down, all have the presence of a vertebral column. So that's derived. The common characteristic is that they have the nerve cord. Now, as we move further towards today, what we saw was the development of hinged jaws next. The lamprey did not develop it, but instead, all of these animals here, the tuna, salamander, turtle, and lizard, did. So those are derived amongst those species. And we can keep going from hinged jaws, the four walking legs, the production of amniotic eggs, all the way to here. So we see more derived characters as we move forward on Earth's timeline. As we look at another phylogenetic tree, we can pull out different information that can be helpful in the long run if we try to understand them. For example, sister taxa. These two species are very closely related. We have Canis latrans, and we have Canis lupus. So we have a gray wolf here, we have a red wolf here. They're sister taxa. Their common ancestor was the last known branching point that allowed latrans to differ from lupus in some way, where they no longer interbreed with each other. So they share an immediate common ancestor, in other words. All of the species that we see on this phylogenetic tree, however, are going to be rooted here at the base. The fact that they're all part of carnivora, order carnivora, which means that they all eat meat. And what we can say then is